What's up? First flight of Tater Hill.
Waiting for a little breeze to come through here.
It could have been our first kiss, the honey dripping off your lips. Baby, I can't get you off my mind. Like a shotgun blast to the brain, a freight train running through my veins. Raging fire slowly burns inside. And I'm feeling the poison from your bite.
Almost sunk out there and just kind of thermal really low and rode it all the way up to cloud base. Pretty cool. I just saw Ryan over there who gave me a ride all the way here, which is pretty cool. And now I'm just cruising around. Thought I'd come north here. That's the way the wind's blowing, so I'm gonna go up north and check out the area up here, see how that feels, kind of get a lay of the land. We're at 6,000 feet, wind's coming from the south right now, southwest. Yeah, feels good. Tater Hill, baby.
I'm too far gone to say goodbye, and I like the buzz from that hive, your sweet wine. Me on the floor, but I sobered up so I could feel that shake and touch the tail of the rattlesnake. Yeah, I'm stuck on stoop, sealed the deal on my fate, still reaching for that damn rattlesnake.
Woo! What a flight. I get almost dizzy up there. It was so... It's up there for so long. Almost got like disorientating. Great flight though. And... Let's see. 2 hours and 51 minutes. Whew. I feel like I need to like lay down and take a nap. I didn't get a lot of sleep last night and definitely feel it. But great flight.